They're all in line. And they're off. Poor break for Rose Glitter. He's last in the early going. Galactic Glide broke alertly. Oyston's Bay is now coming on through. Forest Cruiser right there from between runners as they roll up the back stretch. They're followed by Veritech, who's got 3.5 lengths to make up. Truth or Dare runs between horses. Far outside right now is Superlook. Rose Glitter's trying to make up ground down along the rail after the bad start. He's got about 6 lengths to make up and a good paddle past the half-mile pole. Oyston's Bay inside of Galactic Glide. These two right together going into the turn. Forest Cruiser was up close early. He's now dropped back third. Going to have to re-rally from about 3 lengths off the lead. Another 3 back to Veritech. Truth or Dare just up and by him from the outer. Superlook is 3 wide, but he's got 7 lengths to make up. Rose Glitter remains the trailer, and the battle continues on the front end. Galactic Glide to the outside of Oyston's Bay. Oyston's Bay, Galactic Glide, neither one giving an inch as they come to the top of the stretch. Oyston's Bay maybe ahead in front. Galactic Glide right back to him from the outside. They're right together at the furlong pole. Truth or Dare is trying to get involved from third. Forest Cruiser down to his inside, but it's Oyston's Bay with his hands full today. Oyston's Bay maybe a short lead. Galactic Glide trying him once again. Galactic Glide, Oyston's Bay. Here's the line, and that one was too tight to call. Oyston's Bay and Galactic Glide right together the entire 6 furlongs.